Dear students, in this lecture we are going to do question number 2 of worksheet number 4. Here the question is given by find the least number which must be subtracted from the given number 6203 to obtain a perfect square. Also find out the square root of new number. In prime factorization method we have done what should be multiplied, what should be divided to make the given number as a perfect square. In long division method we are going to do what should be added, what should be subtracted to make the given number as a perfect square. Look how it is possible. Our value is given by 6203. If you see our long division pair from the right hand side, square of which number is 62, otherwise less than 62. We know that square of 8 is 64, square of 7 is 49. So we choose here 7 first. 7 jar 49. Now balance from here 3, because 12 minus 9, 3, 1 borrow from here, 5 minus 4, 1, next pair 0, 3. Now sum of these two, otherwise double of this, 14, one digit multiply same digit. If you see here, one digit is dropped according to this. In the table of 14, 130 comes where? We know that 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are 42, 14 fours are 56. If you see, we can see here 14 to the 28, 42, 14 4s are, 14 5s are, 14 6s are, 14 7s are, 14 8s are, 14 9s are, and 14 10s are. We cannot take here 10s are because we have to put only single digit. So if you see from here 130, so we choose here 126, it comes at 9s are. So we have to put here 9. 9 9 are 81. 8 carry. 9 4 is 36. Plus 8 carry. 44. 4 carry. 9 1 are 9. Plus 4 carry. 13. It is the bigger one. So we have to choose one smaller value. We can see here we have to use here 8. Because 9 gives us bigger answer. Because we have to choose a number which must be subtracted. So we have to choose the smaller value. We cannot take a bigger value. On 8, 8 is a 64. 6 balance. 8 4s are 32 plus 6, 38. 3 carry. 8 ones are 8 and 3, 11. 3 minus 4 not possible. Borrow 1 from here. It becomes 9 by taking borrow from here. 30 minus 4, 9. 9 minus 8, 1. It is 2 minus 1, 1. It is 0. It means, in case of subtraction, what should we subtract? We subtract the remainder from it. So, we should subtract remainder. Remainder means 119 from 6203. So, our new number becomes, after simplify, 6203 minus 119, it becomes 3 minus 9 is not possible, 1 borrow 4 from here, 30 minus 9 become 4, it become 9 minus 1, 8, it become 1 minus 1, 0, it is 6. This is a new number and 119 should be subtracted and the square root of new number is given by this value, 74. No need to calculate it again. This quotient value gives us direct square root of the number in case of subtraction.